knockout, 3 by submission, ladies and gentlemen, Chris, the Polish Hammer, Horodecki.
Best training camp of my life. I'm going to win this fight. Bigger, I'm stronger, I'm faster. Training in Montreal has made me a better, smarter fighter. It's going to show in this fight.
You know, leading up to the fight, there's a lot, you know, there's so much emotion, there's so much buildup. There's months of preparation going down to 15 minutes of work. And, you know, definitely after the fight, it's a release, it's a relief, getting that pressure lifted off of you. But ending a fight with a no contest, it leaves a very empty feeling. It leaves you kind of like an in limbo feeling. You don't have the high of a win where you know there's nothing like it. You don't have the crushing blow of a loss. It's kind of that mid emptiness. Looking ahead into 2013, I definitely want to right the wrong, you know what I mean? I've had a very difficult year now. The last few fights have been up and down and a little bit of string of bad luck. There hasn't been anything with my preparation or what I can control that's been done correctly, but I'm looking to get right back on the winning slate and get that taste of victory, you know, back where I'm supposed to be, man, back victorious.